Hey everybody, welcome to the fourth video in my home free feature today, celebrating 1 week of artist features for my 1K milestone. This is What We Ain't Got, a Jake Owen cover. I do not know the original. I have not heard the song, I think. Unless they did it at Tim's birthday bash, but I don't think they did. Maybe? I don't know. Even if I did, it wasn't the full home free version. It was Tim and Austin. I have, however, heard the story time where Tim is talking about what we ain't got being oxygen. And that I loved. So I can't wait to see what exactly this brings. Let's go ahead and get into it.
We all want what we ain't got. Our favorite doors are always locked. On a higher hill with a taller top. We all want what we ain't got. We aren't happy where we are. There's greener grass in the neighbor's yard. A bigger house or a faster car. We aren't happy where we are.
I didn't know this was going to be five-part harmony. Man. Oh, and I think we can all relate to this, because the words are right. We always want something more than what we have, and a lot of times that kind of takes away from our appreciation of what we do have. All right.
We aren't happy where we are. All I want is what I had. I'd trade it all just to get her back. She's moving on, but I guess I'm not. Yeah, we all want what we ain't got. We all wish it didn't. When you try your best and it doesn't work. Ooh. Goodbye, such a painful word. We all wish it didn't. To get her back. She's moving on, but I guess I'm not. Yeah, we all want what we ain't got. I trade it all just to get her back. She's
Oh. I was taken so by surprise to see Rob without his glasses that it literally threw me for a second. I mean, I was already a little off kilter seeing Chris without a hat on.
Just to get her back. She's moving on, but I guess I'm not. Yeah, we all want what we ain't got. Yeah, I wanted the world till my whole world stopped. You know a love like that ain't easily forgot. I guess we all want what we ain't got. Yeah, we all want what we ain't got. And I just wanna tell you I am.
Oh. Wow. Well, I held it together. Ish. Honestly, the looks on all their faces during that last verse just... Sometimes I forget that part of doing music videos is acting, and they really brought through the emotion on that part. It was such a simple video. It was purely the lyrics and the emotionality they put to them that made that so powerful. Alright. I hope y'all enjoyed this. I know I certainly did, even though it almost made me cry. But I'm kind of used to that from these guys now. If you enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe, go, you know, like and comment on the original video, and check me out on Twitter, Instagram, join my Discord server. All that's going to be in the description box below, along with the link to the original video. Alright, thank y'all so much, and I'll see you later.